Madam Speaker, 5 weeks ago, President Obama fulfilled his constitutional responsibility and nominated Judge Merrick Garland to the Supreme Court. Judge Garland is eminently qualified for this position, and in 1997, he was confirmed to the United States Court of Appeals in the District of Columbia with a majority of both parties supporting his nomination. He oversaw the prosecution of Timothy McVeigh and Terry Nichols for the Oklahoma City bombing. Before Judge Garland's nomination to the Supreme Court, Republican Senator Orrin Hatch said he would be a consensus nominee and that there was no question he'd be confirmed in the Senate. But now, 1 month after President Obama nominated Judge Garland to the Supreme Court, Senate Republicans are refusing to hold hearings on his nomination or give him an up or down vote. President Ronald Reagan said that the federal judiciary is too important to be made a political football. But that's exactly what Senate Republicans are doing. They're denying the American people a fully functioning Supreme Court and choosing to turn the federal judiciary into a political football. The Supreme Court was designated by the founders of our country to make major decisions of law and to protect the rights of all Americans. But the Supreme Court can't function as it was designed without a full slate of 9 justices. The Constitution makes clear that the President's job is to nominate justices to the Supreme Court, and the Senate's job is to advise and consent on those nominations. The President has done his job. It's outrageous and deeply offensive that Senate Republicans are saying they won't do their job for the remainder of the year. This is yet another example, maybe the most consequential example, of Republican obstruction. The American people deserve more from their elected officials. Leader McConnell, members of the Senate Republican Caucus, do your job and consider Judge Garland's nomination as swiftly as possible. The American people deserve nothing less.